dear viewers, myself Rajiv Namde, on behalf of Mechanical Group in CPSC program, is here to represent the kick return motion mechanism.
This is an inversion of single slider crank mechanism. It has four links and four pairs. Link number one is a slotted lever. Link number two is a crank. Link number three is a fixed link, while last link is the slider. So it has four links. It has four pairs. Number one pair is sliding between slotted lever and slider. Second, turning pair. Third, turning pair. And fourth one is a turning pair between crank and.
Now you are looking here, oscillating lever is at one extreme end. As crank rotates, the lever is moving forward, giving forward power stroke. Now you can see that the lever is at the another extreme end. During return stroke, you can see again the vice versa motion of lever is taking place while crank is rotating in the same direction. Once again, you can see the crank rotates continuously. Just see, that is a power stroke, forward stroke, cutting stroke. Now the lever is coming back. It is a return stroke. Very easily at high speed, how it giving forward a return stroke.
This mechanism of forward cutting or power stroke takes place when crank rotates more than 180 degree. More than depends on ratio of crank radius to the fixed link. You see, now the forward stroke takes place and take more time as compared to return stroke. You see, during return stroke, the crank rotates less than 180 degree.
So this, you see the beauty of kick return mechanism, that crank rotation is converted to reciprocating motion of different time. That means during cutting stroke, the crank rotates more than 180 degree, it takes more time, while during return stroke, it comes back or idle stroke takes place. It is commonly used in machines like shaper, planer, etc., where it is required that idle stroke will be less than the power.
Last but not least, see the details on the screen. I acknowledge and thanks to all. Thank you.